The career outlook in the drone sector looks promising, especially for emerging countries like ours. Some of the popular jo possible jobs which I expect to become popular in the near future are openings for drone operator. This will especially be true when commercial operations of drones pick up in the country. Other issues are created because of the strict regulatory requirement. Jobs like those of quality manager for large organizations and operations manager. These and other supporting roles for drones operations are likely to be popular in the near future. Drone operators range from those handling the operating gadget in their hands to those in remote offices with sophisticated terminals. So, depending on the size of the drone operation, the position for drone operators will in the near future become extremely important. It is expected that drones will take much of the market share from general aviation operations, especially in issues like in survey, in issues like in infrastructure monitoring, where they have a competitive advantage due to the lower costs of operation and the versatility of the technology. In other places, like in agriculture, drones will offer stiff competition to tractors, and this will especially be true in the small pieces of land which is which characterizes much of the country. In places where you have hilly terrain and small tracts of land, drones will take the market share which has typically been reserved for draught animals like donkeys and bulls. Other applications will come up with the various new innovations which come up with the with an industry of with the maturing of the industry. The drone technology will continue to develop, and some of the burning issues which are being solved are to lengthen the battery life, especially for the drone applications which use batteries. Reliability will also likely increase, which will lead to the application of the technology in ever more wider sectors of the economy. Some of the big technological challenges are the development of sense and avoid systems which will enable the drone to operate without supervision. This will mirror what is happening with the Google car, which is able to sense the various other road users and to react accordingly. Much of the civilian drones in many jurisdictions in the world are limited to operate within line of sight. With the development of the technology and the maturity of the technology, this is expected to be enlarged so that drone operations will be able to operate beyond the line of sight. Larger payloads are expected, and with mature technology, we expect drone delivery of cargo to become a reality, like what is being experimented on by Amazon. Unmanned person carriers have been tested, specifically in Dubai, where the EHang platform has been shown to be able to carry out the functions of urban taxis.